see. The avalanche is still going on, and the Allosaur is still trying to dodge it. He's dead. It gave him too many frostbites, and he has drowned inside the snow.
Suffocated.
And all that is seen left of Violet is her leg. Almost every one of the dinosaurs that we have seen have now been buried alive by the avalanche. But something is moving in the snow. A leg comes out. Nothing will stop Strat. And that's the episode for Dinosaur Island. See you next time on the Blizzard Island.